People already know that Bill Clinton is a bad boy, a naughty boy. I'm going to speak out for the citizens of my state who, in the majority, think that Bill Clinton is probably even a nasty, bad, naughty boy.
He's a three-term senator, a member of the Singing Senators.
He is also known as a fierce opponent of gay marriage, and he endorsed Mitt Romney for president, citing his commitment to family values.
Foremost has very strong family values. That's something I grew up with and believe in.
Just 3 weeks ago, Larry Craig pleaded guilty to charges of disorderly conduct, charges that came out of an investigation into lewd behavior in a Minneapolis airport men's bathroom. According to the Capitol Hill newspaper roll call, an undercover police officer investigating complaints of sexual activity says the senator, in a stall next to him, tapped his foot, a signal the policeman says used by those, quote, wishing to engage in lewd conduct. And then the senator reportedly further signaled by swiping his hand under the divider. Senator Craig was arrested.
Are you technically not a homosexual? Is it possible you're bisexual?
It's no to both.
Do you think it would be something that would be awful? In other words, do you view it as something that would be awful to have to admit that you were gay?
I don't agree with the lifestyle, and I've said so by my votes over the years.